First of all, I would like to thank our Almighty God for giving us this year. We are almost at the end of 2021, going to begin with 2022. Ya varsha amka zon eklyak samayla rakla teka lagon devak arga. And before I start with my word of thanks, I wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy Happy New Year. Enje ne oros.
Senadi angasur ek karyakram godun adun program organize karun kushalkay porgot korta. Kazana fatins angasur jana amcha Hindu baba banichi Diwali zali. तेना आकाश दिवो म्हण तांणी ऑर्गनायज करून हो प्रोग्राम केलोलो तेन्ना आमचो इगोजंतलो फादर जॉन म्हजो एसिस्टंट आयल्लो. आनी आयज जेन्ना आमी क्रिस्तांवां जेजूच्या जल्माची परब हांसांनी करतले हांव ते खुशालकायेन आमकां भितर काडून तांणी हो प्रोग्राम ऑर्गनायज केलो आनी मुद्दम म्हाका इन्विटेशन दिलें ते पसत हांव तांकां देव बरें करूं म्हणटा.
We gave a notice of around 1 month, but still we have so much of crowd over here. I'm very thankful and grateful to you, and may the best stars win the prize. I think they have taken a lot of effort. We have competitions all over Goa, so many churches, so many chapels, so many wards, they have this competition. So people were already had already started making the stars, and we can see some beautiful stars on the right, and we can see some other stars behind us on the road. Definitely the best stars have got the prizes, and the judges must have had a very very tough time to select them. Let me take this opportunity to wish each one of you who have come over here a Merry Christmas and a prosperous coming New Year. Let us hear it. Merry Christmas to one and all.